Let's start lesson 28, Interesting Facts. A gramophone is a record player which is used for recording or reproducing sound mechanically. In a gramophone, sound vibration waves formed get recorded as a corresponding physical variations of a groove which is carved or impressed within the surface of a disc or rotating cylinder. In order to recreate the sound, one has to rotate the surface with a playback stylus, traces the groove and gets vibrated by it, reproducing the recorded sound faintly. A novel is a fictional literary work which is written in a narrative form, often through a series of events which are presented in a sequence. Novels are different from stories and poems in a number of ways. Many scholars explain novels through their content and the way it is presented. A novel needs to be written down instead of being passed on from one generation to the next through oral accounts. The story needs to be totally fictitious. Historical records, personal reflections, or recounting of real events or myths do not form part of a novel. There is no precise guideline regarding the length of a novel or a point which it strives to explain. Normally, the storyline is complicated and there are quite a few angles to the narrative. A novel is greater in length and plot in comparison to a story. Stories with the length of about 100 pages are short stories. Novels, in contrast, are longer. A sonnet is a poetic form which was started in Italy. Derived from the Italian word sonetto, a sonnet denotes a poem of 14 lines which follows a particular structure and strict rhyme scheme. Well-known Italian poets like Dante Alighieri and Guido Cavalcanti wrote sonnets. Even Shakespearean sonnets are quite well known. Dr. C.V. Raman was an Indian physicist who won the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1930 for his pioneering work in the field of light scattering. He was elected as a Fellow of Royal Society and won the Lenin Peace Prize in 1957. Raman's famous works include Physics of Crystals, Scattering of Light and Optica.